The 32-step duck movement consists of 7 types of footwork. They are 第一步, resting stance, 插步, cross step, 马步, horse stance, 弓步, off stance, 瀑步, temple stance, 上步, advanced step, 提膝, knee raise. Then there are 2 kinds of leaps, 跳步, jump step, 翻身马步, reversing jump horse stance. There is 1 kicking technique. And finally, 14 types of step work. 抡棍, whirlwind step, 踢棍, downward step, 撩棍, wood carry, 摔棍, messing step, 崩棍, cute step, 云波棍, spin and push step, 横击棍, horizontal step, 篮棍, double block step, 戳棍, thrusting step, 脚棍, turn step, 抡膝棍, whirlwind downward step, 挑棍, upward parry, 五花棍, kick it step, 背棍, shoulder the step. If you want to master these movements, you must first achieve coordination between the feet, the body, and the staff. Then emphasize the natural flow from one movement to the next. Third, you should also master the rhythm of the movement and the path followed by the staff.